Be ready for anything. We have a triple threat coming up. It'll be Asuka against two of WWE's toughest competitors.
We get paid for this.
And here we go, looking in the ring. Only one word comes to mind to describe what we can expect from this triple threat match. Classic.
Yeah, triple threat matches are absolute must-watch entertainment, always.
You gotta love the triple threat matches. No disqualifications, just the first man to gain a pinfall or submission wins.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
What is in Asuka's mind right now? What does she have to do to make sure she leaves the other two women behind in this triple threat match?
Gotta have that head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
Well, we can go that route, Cole. Or we can talk about all three of these amazing athletes.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Here she goes, back in the ring now. This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now.
Beginning to look bad for her here.
She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched, I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
And there's the face buster.
And it's Asuka that sees it coming. Things starting to go the other way for her. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. What a reversal!
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Sasha Banks gets dropped.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it! Oh, no!
Trying to put her away. Uh-oh. Asuka is looking to end it. She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. And it's Bliss with the clever move.
Outthinking her opponent.
She's starting to falter here.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
Aha, looks like we're about to see exactly how tough she is.
You know, there doesn't appear to be many members of the WWE Universe in her.
We got a cover. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
She's on the defensive now.
She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
At this point, though, you have to wonder how many times she's going to turn to her finisher.
Hey, at this point, she's sitting pretty. She can certainly withstand a little offense. She's on an absolute tear right now. Man, she's making it look easy here. The momentum is with Alexa Bliss, and she's moving this match forward in her favor quickly.
Look out, Alexa Bliss is measuring. Asuka's found herself in a bit of trouble. Where do you see her going from here?
She's gonna need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Whoa! Don't get up! Oh, quite a combination here. Look at that. Oh, wait a minute, Cole. Look at this.
Incredible. submission move.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Whoa!
And she fights her way out. I love a woman that shows passion.
Asuka is just too fast there.
She is quick.
Alexa Bliss is able to get out of the way.
She saved herself there.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One, two.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Reversal! Watch out!
She makes it look easy.
I don't know how much.
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury. She goes down hard. Asuka getting ready here. Uh-oh. Asuka is looking to end it.
She is sucked. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.